This is the Peter Morrison Trophy, last 16 tie between London Maccabi Lions A and Manchester Maccabi A. This is the round when North and South converge, and both teams have had indifferent spells in the league, so I'll be hoping that this is a chance to get some relief from a difficult league spell and get towards the final, which is supposed to be held at Oldham Athletics Ground in May. The winner of this tie will feel they can go all the way to that final.
Thank you. Sachs and Lee, and they were just immense today. Nothing got past them, as in they've not conceded a goal. I think, to be honest with you, I think the conditions were a leveler. What do you think?
The conditions were a leveler. I thought Lions started quickly than we did. I thought they played very well. However, we never gave them any space. And you don't always have to be the best players to win a game. I thought today, as a team performance, to a man, was superb.
Yeah, they had a couple of nice plays in the middle of midfield. Their number 12, was a lovely player. Lovely player. Saw that at half time. We actually got him out of the second half. And to be honest, when it worked, we shut him down because he was their playmaker.
I mean, we've created chances and we just haven't been able to put the ball in the back of the net. We've got a good position in the midfield, and our forwards just don't seem to have the confidence or the composure in front of goal to actually put the ball in. So we've had that every week. I mean, last year we had the same situation, should have been up 4-5-0 at half time. Yeah, this game, first half, we had a better possession. And it's frustrating, you know, when you just keep making chances and no one's actually making the right moves to score.
The ethos that we've built around this year and the ethos that we will build around in the future is we are a team. We're not a bunch of individuals.
No.
We play as a team,
yeah.
We work as a team, and we win as a team.
Well, I'll tell you, what we need is more desire and more commitment. You know, we basically don't have the same side every week. Yeah, we have probably two or three guys every week who come down to train at maximum. And it hasn't really, you know, you haven't really had a team squad actually training together once the whole season. It's very difficult to turn up on a Sunday with, you know, different personnel every week and expect to do the business.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you. We've got to get back in with the guys now, so yep. Thank you very much indeed.
Have a nice bath.
Thank you. See you soon.